More breaking news out of Winston-Salem. Police say that a woman is recovering in the hospital after she was hit by gunfire last night. Police say that this happened just before 11 at Oliver's Crossing Circle. Police believe that there was an exchange of gunfire between two groups of people and multiple rounds were fired in the parking lot. It's unclear at this time if the woman was targeted. We'll pass along more information on both of these shootings as we learn more.